This is the Viking ship. In Moorhead, Minnesota. Yeah. This is an old Viking Lutheran church, or a replica of one. There. That's what they used to look like. We'll be going on inside there shortly.
That kind of affected how long the church service would last. But all of which are historically documented by various people. The benches that we have on the outer section of the building, these are probably more of a holdover from the Viking period rather than any sort of proto pew or anything like that. Basically, they're... decoration on the inside, basically you would have a lot of these floral patterns kind of running up along the sides of the pillars, along the back walls, even putting colorful drapes over the X's where they weren't. So it differs from region to